Good morning, Cuffs. My name is Global Cup. It's another beautiful day here in GTA 5, and today we're gonna be kidnapping Jelly's girlfriend. Hero, what are you doing in my apartment?
Oh my god, Jordy, what are you doing here?
I mean, this is my apartment, but you know what? Tag along with me. We're gonna be kidnapping Jelly's girlfriend.
Okay, let's go. Let's
kidnap
her.
It's gonna be fun. Take a look at this beautiful car I just bought.
Oh my god.
Hop in.
It's so shiny.
We're gonna go. But before that, do you have any guns on you? I don't.
I actually don't either.
Okay,
I'm gunless.
I'm just gonna pick up some guns real quick. We're here. The ammunition, our favorite place. We always go here to buy weapons.
I'm so excited.
What kind of weapon do you want? I want
a
sniper. What kind of, what do you mean a big one?
The big one with the big boom boom.
There's literally a billion different big ones. This doesn't make any sense.
I want the biggest one.
Okay, I'm gonna go with a pistol today. All right.
I'm gonna go with the minigun.
Get your minigun. Let's get out of here. Let's get to Jelly's house. And let's get the job done. So, Benji, do you like my car?
I'm not gonna lie. It's a little bit messed up.
What do you mean it's messed up?
You keep crashing it. It's all
jacked
up. It
looks so good. Okay, it's because it's such a fast car. But it's nice, right?
Jordy, have you been drinking?
I have. Yes. I don't drink. Yes, the front is a bit messed up. Okay, we should focus. We're getting close to Jelly's house right now.
We gotta kidnap his girlfriend.
Yes, yes.
Why, by the way?
I was gonna say, you might be wondering why. Well, because this is GTA and we can just do whatever we want and just make up things, and that's about it, right?
This is our
beautiful world. This is the world we live in.
I respect the drift.
Right up there is the house. Are you ready for this? Okay. I'm gonna park the car.
Oh, the driveway opened up to
us. Okay. Let's just park the car here and see if we can find the girlfriend. Okay. Got my pistol ready.
I got my huge minigun.
Oh, Hero, I got in.
We're in. This house is so clean.
Okay, keep an eye out. Keep a flipping eye out. That's a nice pool, by the way. I think she's in the bedroom.
If I lived in this house, I would never leave the house.
I mean, I agree. I would also never. Oh, look at his play buttons.
Oh my god, there's so many play buttons.
I mean, they're wrong shape, but that's fine. Hero, I think we got a problem.
She's not here, is she?
Can't really find her, but maybe we can find a clue. Wait. Is this his laptop? This is his laptop.
Oh,
I'm
going to
look up on his laptop.
Open it up.
I'm going to use Find My iPhone to figure out where she
is. Yeah, exactly. Okay. And meanwhile, I'll steal all this cash that's laying around here.
Okay, I'm checking right now. Wait! They're at the roller coaster.
Oh,
Benji, listen up. We're going to go there immediately. Let's jump into the car.
Should you drive or should I drive?
I mean, I'm definitely driving. You are not driving in my beautiful car. I messed it up already. Okay, I'm good. Let me just fix this up real quick.
Okay.
Oh, snap. I just broke the window too. Let's go to the pier. ASAP. Oh, look at that nice yacht. It's right next to the roller coaster pier where Jelly is on a date with his girlfriend. Where should we park the car? I'm thinking on the left over there. There's the coaster. It could be anywhere in the area. Keep your eyes peeled. Whoa.
This person's dead.
What? Yeah, well, you know what that means. That's a clue.
That could mean that they're somewhere around here.
Someone was here for sure. Okay, I'm getting out of the car.
Okay, should I? I'll get out too.
Yeah, I mean, you can stay in the car if you really want to, but
I feel safer in there. Okay, I have a minigun.
Get your minigun out. Okay, I don't see anyone near us yet. Do you see anyone?
Oh, I see a green car right there.
Wow, it's Jelly. Chase him down. This way.
Why am I so slow? Oh my god, no.
Up in the car.
Wait, I run so slow with the minigun.
Because you got the minigun out. All right, well, I'm pretty sure he went to the right. Oh, no, he's still here. He's going to the right turn.
Sharp right.
Oh, he's shooting us.
I'll shoot right back at him.
But it's his girlfriend.
Is that his girlfriend shooting us?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes, shoot back.
She's so aggressive.
Yeah, I mean, don't shoot the girlfriend. We need to kidnap the girlfriend.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill. I'm trying to kill Jelly. Yeah.
No, shoot us.
Their aiming is so good.
Just let us shoot you. Okay, I'm gonna try to ram them.
Oh my, you almost landed on top of them.
I hit them once. We gotta hit them again. How are we gonna flipping kidnap them when they're this fast?
How are they so quick?
Well,
Jordy,
they're a good driver in a fast car.
I think your car kind of is not as good as Jelly's, Jordy.
Okay. Well, my car is way better. Just take a look at this. Are you ready for this?
Oh my god, Jordy, watch out! Oh my goodness!
You missed him by an inch. You're throwing bombs at us! No, don't throw bombs! Don't throw flipping bombs! Give me one more shot to jam them into a corner.
Do that.
And then we got his flipping girlfriend. Okay, I'm driving super fast.
I'm driving super fast.
There we go!
There we go!
We got him!
Oh no,
we split! They flip and crash,
we're doing
and so
gymnastics.
Did we. So did we. Oh, there she is!
Oh,
there
that's
she,
a girlfriend!
Get his fucking girlfriend!
Hey, girlfriend!
Just run
hey,
away.
Girlfriend! Come back
come
here!
On, come on! Okay, we
girlfriend.
Don't need him anyways. All right,
girlfriend,
stop moving,
or I'll shoot you in the knees.
Okay, listen up. Turn around. Oh my goodness!
Who is this?
It's Slogoman's girlfriend. They knew we were coming for them, so they distracted us. Slogoman's girlfriend, where is Jelly? And where is his girlfriend?
Jelly knew you were coming. He saw you break into his house. And then he bought a new one.
Oh my god!
Ow! What did you do?
I'm so sorry!
What did you do? My finger slipped!
My finger slipped!
Okay, don't worry. So,
I got slippery
she
fingers.
Said Jelly bought a new house, which means we just gotta find this new house.
Exactly.
And he doesn't know that we know that he has a new house. Mm. Also, they knew we were coming, so let's change your disguises just a little bit. Hero, this is perfect.
What
You'll
is that?
Never know. This is a sock.
Why you got a sock on your head?
I just put a sock on my head, okay? Oh my goodness, this car's so stupid.
You're doing great
I can't
driving.
Even steer it properly. Let's steal a helicopter. That's what we
that
should do.
That sounds amazing.
Yes, it definitely is amazing. They're, I think the helicopters are just over there. We're almost there. Yeah. Oh, I think a helicopter is coming down.
A helicopter
there
is landing just now.
No, come back
How
here.
How convenient.
You got your camouflage head on. No one knows.
Yes.
No one knows,
no one knows at me with this ice cream cone. Oh.
Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about
come
it.
On,
don't worry
down
about
here. It. Maybe we shoot
there
him. We
yeah. Yeah. Don't worry. I got it.
I knew.
Hop in the back, hero.
I'm
Get
hopping
your
in.
RPG or minigun ready, whatever you want. So the address is telling us to go this direction. It's telling us to go back? What? This is so weird.
What?
Okay.
This guy lives in the water.
No. Oh my goodness. This makes total sense now. He lives on a yacht?
What?
Okay, so he finally moved to a yacht, apparently. Get off and pull your weapon out. Let's see if we can find him. Are they inside?
Wait, is this the Illuminati star down here?
Oh, what?
There's a lady.
She's fishing.
Okay,
she has
an
approach.
I'll go through this side. You go through that side.
Okay, all right. Jelly's girlfriend.
Yo, Jelly's girlfriend.
Up in the air right now.
Put it up.
Wait, that's not Jelly's girlfriend. That's
what?
Marcia.
That's Marcia?
That's PewDiePie's girlfriend.
Oh, my God. PewDiePie.
Wait,
I love that guy.
Wait, are we on PewDiePie's boat?
What the flippity what? Oh, my
it's
God.
I'm sorry.
No, guys, stop.
Misunderstanding. Listen up, PewDiePie. We're here because we were told this was Jelly's place. Do you know Jelly's address by any chance? I mean, give it to us right now. No. Okay, there we go. PewDiePie, tell us the address right now.
Rest in peace.
PewDiePie, where is it? Where is Jelly's
tell
address?
Tell us.
It's a slimy mountain, 6969.
Oh, my goodness, I knew it.
What?
Get back to the helicopter right now. He moved from Slimy Hill, 6969,
to Slimy Mountain.
Hop into
that is
the helicopter.
Big science.
We're going to get
hop
there
in the back.
Right away. We're going to go there right away. You got your stuff ready?
I got my spaghetti.
Ready spaghetti.
Ready, Flippity Ed, Ed, and Eddie.
I'm taking off with the heli because I'm going to Jelly.
Oh, snap.
I can see the house from over here, hero. Okay, how are we going to approach him? What do you want to do? Do you want to just go in guns blazing?
I say we sneak up on it.
Sneak up. Okay, great
yes.
thinking. I'm going to land it
brain.
Right here, and then we're just going to work our way up. I hope no one sees us landing here. I mean, it's obvious. We got to flip an alley. Are you ready?
Shh,
I mean, he did buy a nicer house. Oh, I think I see someone.
Drake
get over here for a second. Hero,
wait.
I see his girlfriend.
I see
his girlfriend right over there.
Oh, is that her on the roof?
Yep, that's her. Let's kidnap her. Okay, whatever you do, do not shoot her. We accidentally shot these other girlfriends.
Yeah, you shot Marcia on the face.
Yeah, we're not going to shoot any of these. Okay. This is definitely the best way.
Did
sneaky,
he ever give
sneaky,
you food?
Sneaky. No, no one gave me food. What do you mean?
No jelly? Does he only eat jelly?
No, I don't think so. Still don't see anything. Let's see if we can get to a higher point.
I'm so scared that somebody's going to like...
It's a good spot. Oh my goodness. Oh, hello.
Wait, how'd you get up?
Hello there, people. You didn't see anything. Quickly, hero, get up here.
Wait, how did
get
you get up,
I don't know. I just jumped up there. Okay, you take it from down below. Oh, no, stop.
I just fell down.
Oh my god,
we both fell.
We're good. No. She didn't see us. Let's move up. Okay.
We're really good at jumping fences.
Stay close to the wall.
Stay close to the wall.
If you see Jelly, we're going to shoot him.
Shoot him in the knees.
All we
got to
do is kidnap her. All we got to do is kidnap her. Get out of here. That's it. All right, we're going to take him out. Take out Jelly in three.
I'll shoot him.
Two. One. Go shoot him.
Go. Oh my god, he turned around.
He's turning around. What is he having in his head? What the flippity flip?
He just shot.
Jason.
His RPG
I'm going to stab him with something.
Stab him.
Oh boy. I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna hit him. I gotta stick out. I gotta flip his stick out. I'm gonna take him out.
Jelly, get back here.
Come on, Aaron. Just take him out. I think he's gonna go down any second now.
Oh my god.
Okay, I got my shotgun out. I got my shotgun out. Come on.
Shotgun him.
You know, best way to take out Jelly. Oh, I was gonna say with a sticky bomb, but that works too. All right, let's take out his girl. I mean, let's kidnap his girlfriend right now.
Yeah, let's not take her out.
Let's kidnap his girlfriend. Listen up, Jelly girlfriend. You're coming with us. Hero, we flippin' did it. We flippin' did it. Yes. Go. Come on, keep moving. This way, lady. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video, everyone. What are we gonna do exactly with her again?
We're just gonna take her home.
We're gonna play Roblox with her. Yay!